And for part E, there are actually two questions that I want to make sure we go over for this one. So you just need to answer the question in complete sentences. This one asks you, ¿Te gusta beber jugo de naranja? So do you like to drink orange juice? So you're going to have two options here. You can either say, yes, I like to drink orange juice, or no, I do not like to drink orange juice. If you say yes, remember that the word is C with an accent on the I. If you don't put that accent, this word means if. All right, now we're going to put a comma and we're going to fill out the rest. Yes, I like orange juice. So, how do you say I like? You're just going to say me gusta. And then you're going to write orange juice, jugo de naranja. Right, so that's your first option. If you want to say no, I do not like orange juice, then we're going to start out with the word no here, which is just no. Put your comma. And now we need to say, we're not going to say I like, we're going to say I don't like. So instead of saying me gusta, you're going to say no me gusta. Make sure that your no goes in the right spot. So it's going to be no me gusta. And you're still going to write orange juice, jugo de naranja. I'm not going to write it again. So it's confusing a little bit because you have two no's in a row. This one means no. But this one means not or don't. So, no, I don't like orange juice. There's no other order that you can put this in. You can't say me gusta no. You have to put it like this. Make sure you have a comma after your yes or your no as well. All right, so some of these questions are not yes or no questions. This one asks you K. What does K mean? That's a question word. It means what? Te gusta. What do you like to eat? For breakfast. All right, so you need to come up with something that you like to eat for breakfast. So I'm going to say, I like to eat, and then whatever I like to eat. So, me gusta, I like comer. And I'm going to say, I like to eat, I don't know, bananas for breakfast. So I'm going to say, las bananas. Now you can say en el desayuno, like they said, or you can use our word para that we learned for el desayuno. Okay, so what I saw a lot of people doing here is if you had a plural item like las bananas, a lot of people put gusta on here, which was a really good idea, I have to say. But we don't want to make gusta match las bananas. We want to make it match comer. So all we're saying is, I like to eat. So since we're talking about eating, eating is not plural, it's just singular, so we still say gusta. If you liked, or if you said, oh, I like bananas, then you would put gusta on here, okay? But that's not what we're saying. We are saying, I like to eat. So this sentence is perfect as it is.